phone and cell phone outages, Michelle.
Yeah, guys, I'm continuing to track that breaking news coming out of France, where the French government says multiple telecommunications lines have been hit by acts of vandalism. This, we know, is impacting fiber lines as well as fixed and mobile lines. But as far as the impact to the Olympics, or really the impact on this larger scale, that is still unclear at this time. So that's something that we will continue to monitor. However,